Good day and welcome to this edition of Spirit Swag. You know, spirit, because God's spirit surrounds us, and swag, S-W-A-G. We smile, wave, and greet each other. This is the missed dessert edition of Spirit Swag. Take a look behind me at this empty fellowship hall. Well, yesterday it wasn't empty. The Priscilla Circle gathered for conversation, singing, Bible study, coffee, dessert. Sometimes I join them, you know, for coffee and dessert, but I couldn't be here yesterday. However, I heard a rumor that I'm going to check out right now. I'm in the kitchen. I'm going to open up the fridge. Oh my gosh, take a look at that right there. It's a little plate with my name on it. Let's just see what's inside here. Yes, it's my dessert that they left for me here. I wasn't here with them yesterday, but we're here together still. In a different day, we're still connected through this little special dessert and through the thoughts and care that we still have for each other, as always. Yeah, there's lots of ways to show care for each other. Maybe you're in the same place at the same time, or maybe you leave a dessert for somebody, or you send them a card or an email or something. There's lots of ways we connect with each other. Maybe they do that with you, maybe you do that with them. One way or another, we all stay connected here as part of God's great family. I don't know who you're connecting with these days or who's connecting with you, but one way or another, that's our call, to stay connected with each other, because that's what we do. In fact, let's continue to do that. Let's stay calm, let's stay connected, and let's shine on.